Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to check your usage of OpenAI credits or tokens in OpenAI API. So let's get started. So just Google OpenAI, you'll be getting the first link, openai.com. Select that, and here you need to log in by using your ChatGPT or OpenAI account. Just select login. Since I'm already logged in, I don't need to do that. So you'll be having three options. You need to click on API over here. And at the top, you will be having something called as personal, which is your profile. Click that and you need to select view API keys. And here to the left, you will be having something called as usage. So if I click this, and here you can see, we will be basically having a graph having each dates below and the amount or credits that we have used over here. So this will show us the available credits out of the total one, and it will show you the amount that you have used each day. And if you want to look the entire overview that what you have used, you can just switch this to cumulative. That will show you the entire credit from the first day that you have used over here. So this is basically how you check it, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of programming videos and AI related videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.